What we have here is some Bazooka TVs with 6.5 facing front, 8-inch with a radiator facing rear. The kicker's a marine sub. It's 8-inch on with the driver on one side and a passive passive deal on the other side. And so we didn't take any of the storage off the ski by doing this. We made sure and got it all elsewhere. So this guy's still intact, still used for storage. And we installed we use these speak on connectors. Okay. They're semi-waterproof. Be good enough. They're down at an angle so the water will move off of them. And then everything's sealed. Some Hobie connectors there. And dual battery kit that's sold by a fellow here on YouTube, and I'll link to his video so you can get it. It's a nice kit, worked out good for me. I had to modify a couple things just because of the wiring I was doing, but there's that. That's my wiring. And then there's a couple wet sounds. There's their Micro 4. It's a 4-channel amp, powers the tubies. This is their Micro 1. It's a 1-channel amp, about 400 watts RMS that powers the subwoofer. All the wiring is shrink wrapped and in convoluted tubing. It's right up there to right there. And then pops out right there where this is all shrink wrapped, sealed up. And then we get down to business right here, where this is also a Wet Sounds Bluetooth volume control. This controls the front speaker volume, rear speaker volume. These are just analog knobs, and this one's for the subwoofer. And I did that because I don't wanna have to deal with menus and stuff while I'm riding the ski. I just want to be able to turn the volume up and down. We're done, right? And so to aid in that is this guy right here called Chubby Buttons. And Chubby Buttons can turn your volume down, and Chubby Buttons can go backward and pause play and forward. And then Chubby Buttons will bring old George Clinton right back. That's it, man. That's my stereo install and a jet ski. This was way more work than I thought it was. I've got all the fuses are waterproof, and we have a house battery that does nothing but power stereo now. So we can ride behind this thing, have fun, and listen to music while we're sitting on the beach. All right, see ya.